Good morning. I just got into California Adventure for the very first time. Now I am here for Halloween time, and I am making a beeline for what the... Oh, let's introduce... Yeah, I don't even know what I'm doing. Like, I can't speak. I'm so excited. Sun is just rising here. Oh, this looks amazing, though. Oh, man, I'm getting serious, like, Hollywood Studios vibes. Oh, I see. So that's where Captain Marvel meets. And I'm assuming back there is where Captain America meets. Yeah. Wow, that was done up really well. This is where Spider-Man meets. Here we go, guys. Here at the Collector's Tower for Mission Breakout. This looks amazing. There's so many, like, Easter eggs here. Like Cosmo. Hey, Cosmo. There's so much to look at. These are the old Eternal masks, right? Oh, that's funny. Two brothers just hanging out. How cool.
Listen up. He's going to put you on a gantry lift for your tour. I'm going to sneak on top of your lift and take us all the way to the big old generator control room. I'm going to blast that thing and destroy all the control systems, which will open up every cage in this freak show and free my friend.
That was freaking amazing. I don't know. Obviously, I haven't heard the footage that I just took, but I was giggling like an idiot during that. It was amazing. And because I'm here at Halloween time, I get to go on it again later today to try it as Monsters After Dark. But whew, that was a crazy way to start this day. So what's next on the agenda, Miss Alyssa?
We're gonna go find Sayla.
When Instagrammers meet. Oh dear. I think they saw each other like the other day. Has it been a long time since you've seen each other?
So long! 2 weeks! Well, it's a bug.
For context, she's talking about the Avengers area, Avengers Land, that's come in. And unfortunately, we lost Bugs Land as a result, which...
Ripped my bugs.
It hit you pretty hard,
it
huh?
It did. They have a special place in my heart. They're, like, no longer loved, and then Tony Stark went and exterminated them all. So I'm not here for this.
All right, I'm coming up to this sign for Happy Halloween from Cars Land. It looks so cute. I'm gonna just flip this around. So where are we heading right now?
We're going to get free bread and free chocolate, hopefully.
Oh, I see. So there's free bread at the bakery tour. That's awesome. Bowden? Something. Boudin?
Now, Kyle, did you know the big sound of bread eating chunk of what's called star or mother dough?
Would
you
name
mother dough and
father? You can't eat this. All right, free bread was amazing. Now we're here, hopefully, for chocolate. Hello. Thank you. Caramel. So I got a little piece of caramel chocolate. Not a bad way to start the day. What are you doing, homeboy? We've called an audible. We're gonna head over to New Orleans Square. So while the crowds are a little low, we're gonna head over to Haunted Mansion Holiday. I'm gonna get to see that for the first time. Here we are, Main Street USA in Disneyland. Oh my goodness, and look. It is Halloween time, and we're gonna go to Sleeping Beauty Castle. Oh man, this is amazing. I can't believe I'm here for Halloween time, and then down there is the castle, and they already got snow going on it. What is the rush? Let me enjoy Halloween time. But yeah, there's pumpkins everywhere, some amazing decorations. Oh, look at this. It's good to be here.
So here it is. Halloween time at Disneyland. This is only my second time here.
So I'm super excited to be able, I dressed for the occasion too. As you can see, I'm ready for this Haunted Mansion holiday. Gonna make a beeline for New Orleans Square. Holy moly, check this out. This looks so cool. Are they like all one group there? Okay then. Wow. This looks amazing. I love what they did with it.
Was the nightmare before Christmas. Was. Not a creature was peaceful. Not even a mouse.
Gave to me five lucky charms to understand the right from wrong.
So Haunted Mansion Holiday was something else. I really enjoyed it. I got so excited, I broke my glasses, I dropped them, stepped on them. Yep, that was fun.
So can you tell me real quick who we're looking at here?
Josh Damaro, our current president of Disneyland, and then we have Rebecca Campbell, who will be taking over his position very soon.
Oh, wow.
I had no idea it was such madness to get into Pirates of the Caribbean. Oh, man. This is so not what I expected from around here. This looks so cool. All the people are coming in through here. And then there's like a parrot over there. I can smell the bromine. Oh, man. Some scenes that aren't even in the Magic Kingdom one, and it goes through a restaurant. I absolutely loved it. I didn't like... Everybody wants to be in the vlog. The whole forest wants to be in this vlog. I didn't enjoy getting wet, though. The entire thing, like the bench everybody was seated on, sweat. I didn't know a lot of people sit on the edge. Thanks for the pro post tip.
Well, you had to figure it out on your own.
Alright guys, I think that's gonna be it for the first little taste of Halloween time here at Disneyland. So thank you, Sayla, thank you, Alyssa, and hi, Ryo.
Hi.
You'll be seeing more of him later, but for this one, we're calling it here. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time, and I hope you go make your own adventure. Bye.
Main Street, trick or treat, magic fills the air.
The pumpkin festival started. Autumn colors everywhere. Fools and ghosts and goblins grin from ear to ear. Oh look, a Mickey Mouse pumpkin. Happy Halloween time is here. Happy Halloween.